Diamond Fluorescence with my boy Kush Papi. I actually made him a piece. We did something special, something the rapper has, something that nobody's doing in the jewelry industry, something I prefer not to be copied over, but I think I will. It's a very, very special process. First and foremost, what do you think of your piece, bro?
I think it's the best piece ever. I'm very excited, very happy with it.
Good, that's nice to hear. So we're going to have something very, very special that we did with this one. Take a look. It's a nice bag of diamonds, the average cut, but there's something special going on, and that is called fluorescence. Take a look at the diamonds right now. You see some of them are glowing, some of them are not. Okay, there's a reason why that is. And that reason is when the diamonds are formed in the Earth's crust, some of them have certain elements trapped within them. Boron, aluminum, very trace amounts that give a fluorescence off when they're agitated. Those particles are agitated by ultraviolet light, which is emitting from this particular LED flashlight right now. So, this is a random process. It doesn't affect it because you can't see it when the lights are off or no ultraviolet lights are emitting anywhere in the room. You're not going to see this. It's not visible to the naked eye, only in some certain circumstances. But faint fluorescence and light fluorescence, you're not going to see it. However, when you're in the club or you're under these lights, some of the diamonds begin to glow. So how can you use this process? Well, let me show you exactly how. Right now, when you set a diamond, like I made this piece, the star piece from TrackSmicy.com, you could see that all the diamonds are pretty much matching, even the red ones in the eyes. But if you turn the lights off, put the fluorescence on, you're gonna see it looks kind of like it has the chicken pox a little bit. Because the diamonds are set at random. The fluorescent stones are set at random. So let's do the same thing for a Kush Papi piece. Let's throw the fluorescent light on. First and foremost, this is how it looks when the lights are not on it. All right, it's a three-dimensional piece with enamel. If you want a custom piece, all you gotta do is email custom@tracksmicy.com, name your budget, and we're gonna be able to get a piece started for you, whatever it is. But let's shut the lights off and take a second look at it, right down here. Take a look what we accomplished here. So you got this beautiful effect where we selected the fluorescent stones to be in the name Kush Papi and the K on the bail. And that has the effect of glowing in fluorescent light situations, so in the club. That's called fluorescent diamond selection, and it's a labor cumbersome service, but it's not a service that particularly costs any money. It just takes time to sort. So for the last example, we have a beautiful parcel of diamonds right here. We've selected it out. Now we're gonna hit the lights, and I'm gonna show you something cool. All right, that's the initial for TrackSmicy. It's selected. So again, wrappers with all your pieces, if you got a massive amount of diamonds, you want that fluorescent selection on your piece. The camera doesn't really capture it. It's something that's very, very dope. It's something that is unique. And if you're getting pieces made with monster amounts of diamonds like I did on this one, in the future, you want to have patterns in the selection process. You want to have patterns in here that fluorescent. That takes time. That takes a little bit of sorting. It costs a little bit more, but it's definitely well worth it rather than having your stone set at random. So that's not going to be happening anymore for clients that want that. So if you want to start a custom piece, email custom@tracksmicy.com. Gucci link chain from tracksmicy.com. You enjoying yourself out here in New York?
I am enjoying it.
Fantastic. You enjoy the science experiment that we conducted right here?
Yeah, it's cool.
Is that all right?
Cool.
Does it make any sense to you?
It definitely makes sense.
All right, cool. All right, so that's us here in New York City. Tracksmicy.com. You learned about fluorescence. Boron, aluminum, one other thing, okay? Let's just hit the lights one more time. This is a rare fluorescence right here on that diamond right in the corner. You can't really see it, but it has a different glow from the rest of them. That's because a different gas is trapped inside. So along with this one right here, these red ones is glowing green. That's probably aluminum because it's a different spectrum of light that's emitting backwards from there. So very cool stuff, diamond fluorescence, something new for you guys to know. If you're a rapper and you spend $100,000 on your piece, $150,000 piece, get your diamonds sorted for fluorescence. Get a pattern put in that's going to be invisible to regular light. Take that extra step. Get your jeweler to do it. Something that we're starting out right here. I'm starting it with the Kush Papi piece, but you guys could do it too. Other jewelers, you could do it.